everybody, it's Cindy here with Artsy Endeavors. We're going to start on page 4 of the I Am book. Today is going to be I Am Key. I am key to my happiness. This is just some leftover paint from a previous page. I'm going to play with something today. I'm going to play with this crackle paste. I've never used it. It's a golden crackle paste. It says to tint it with golden paints. However, I've got another paint here that I want to use, and it is a aquacrylic, artist acrylic, in a brilliant blue purple, and I really love this color. So we're going to play with this. It does say it takes up to 3 days to cure and dry, so we're going to go ahead and get this applied, let it dry, and see what happens. So I will just go ahead in the process. I have a tray over here that I bought a long time ago, and I just use it to play around on. That's actually alcohol inks on there. We need a palette knife. What I'm just going to do is take some of this. I don't know how much I need. Probably too much, but that's okay. I'm going to tint it with this color. I'm sure I've got lots of it. Way too much, but that's okay. I'll put some on some index cards and just other things. I probably have enough here for a lot of pages. And what I'm just going to do is I'm going to actually apply this quite liberally to this page. Maybe I don't have enough, I don't know. I want to see what this does. I want to see how it crackles. Maybe I didn't have too much. I don't think I had too much. But again, we're playing, right? I've never been a good cake decorator, so my frosting on this looks kind of messy. It's funny because I do have a sister and a niece. They're both wonderful cake decorators. I'm not really striving to have the whole thing. I just want to see what this actually does. As much of it as I could off my tray. So now I'm going to go ahead and let this dry. And when it's dry, we'll come back and we'll see what kind of crackleness we have. Chat soon. Hi, everybody. It's Cindy. We're back again. Yeah, I'm kind of disappointed. My crackle didn't crackle. I'm not sure why. That's okay. I tried it. I'm going to play with it some more, only not in a journal. I'm going to try a couple Chisodden end pieces of paper and see if maybe I've got it on too thick. This has been on here for about 3, 4, 5 days maybe. But that's okay. We're going to go ahead and continue with our I Am page. Thank you. Okay. The last thing I'm gonna do. I gotta get some more water in that pen. The last thing I'm going to do is sign this page and date it. Ah, one more thing I forgot. I want to put happiness on here. So I need to get some letters. Let me go ahead and do that, and I'll be right back. Okay, everybody, I'm back again. Sorry about that. My camera only records for a certain amount of time, and I've got to figure out what that time limit is. I really don't know. But what I've done is I have added my ticket to happiness, and I've also done my little journaling on this card. It says, remember this. I've got a little blurb on there for myself. I stuck just a piece of washi on here, so I just have this little tab. I can just pull it out when I need to. I haven't stuck this down. I really don't want to. I'm just going to leave it as is. But I think what I'd like you to all to take away from this is just, you don't have to create a perfect piece of art to make something that makes you happy, right? And don't forget, you can't skip and be unhappy at the same time. So I really hope what you'll take away from this is just do something that makes you happy. Don't let other people make the decisions for whether or not you are going to be happy. It's in your control, okay? And again, I'm happy. And this is my ticket to my happiness. This is what makes me happy. And I hope you all have a beautiful day. I hope you enjoyed the process. Don't forget to check out the Facebook group that I have put together so that we can talk about these, maybe share pictures. I will go ahead and post the link below. And most of all, happy creating. And until next time, thank you very much. Have a great day. Bye.